Such pain. Such despair. How dare you? How dare you return here? Begone, servants of evil! You took everything. You destroyed everything. You monsters! I will never forgive you!
I'm keen to have a wee chat with our friend here, but something tells me he's got other things in mind.
Shut up! At all.
Such pain you took, my beloved Eleanor. You took my boy. I will never forgive you!
Eleanor? But that's the old queen's name, which would make you...
Erwin, last king of Dundrasil. Just as I thought. A great man, and a fine warrior too, as you've just witnessed. And, most importantly of all, your father. I'm sorry the two of you had to meet like this. What happened to you, Erwin? Come on, laddie. Look at me. What in the...
At last you have come. Long have I waited for a kindly soul to free my restless knight from his misery.
The voice from the dream.
You are correct, of course. Before you kneels Erwin, King of Dundrasil. All those long years ago, on that darkest of days, he fought to the last. The light of justice sustained him, and he refused to yield to the darkness. But with time, that light has waned. And all that remains is the tortured soul you see before you. Lost between light and dark, life and death. I beg of you, help him. Free him from his nightmare. Shine the light of hope into the darkness of his despair.
The voice, it's gone again. Who is she?
That'll have to wait. Erwin here needs our help. But what are we supposed to do to help him?